Perhaps you need to view the activity history of your 2GIG GC3 panel, such as who has armed or disarmed the system, or when your system triggered alerts. To view your GC3 history, select the System Info and Usage button from the home screen. On the following screen, select the History button. From here, you will be able to access the system history. To scroll up and down, touch the screen and move the list up and down accordingly.